welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Wales against Poland. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. Just joining us, we are already underway. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal? I would go for Robert Lewandowski. As good as he looking to shoot! Goal, Wales! First blood drawn. Folks, Julie reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings. Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? Wales have an early lead. Good start. Now it's Bale. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Chance to shoot, has a hit! Hits it! And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
Two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing feeling the other.
And it's been taken straight back. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Davis.
Folks has been fouled, and it's Ramsey. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Bale. He's got away. Ledley. And the finish!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Milik. Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Brzezinski. Direct. Ramsey. Now the pass. And it hits Bale! What about it? And already they're looking to run away with it.
To look back on that goal. Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always like he was drilled very low, and so it proved.
Wales tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Folks. Ramsey passes it through. And he goes for goal! He's put it wide.
Yeah, I think I'd feel that way too. Not that I thrived in one-on-one situations.
To half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Now it's Bale. Allen gets it back. Shoots! Hits it! Hot knife through
by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of goal. What a display, what a player.
Wales totally rampant here. And it's Ramsey. Vokes stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Blaszczykowski. Allen battles to win it back. Intercepts the throw. It's well read. Vokes with the ball through. And we've reached half time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
Wales have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. And we're off again. Poland couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Oh, good interception. Milik. Taylor. Vokes. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looks like a good ball through. Bale gets flagged offside.
Yeah, you'll have to practice a little more patience before deciding to run. It can make all the difference.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. The hour mark. Wales may be thinking about substitutions now. They still have two available. And it's Vokes. Lukas Piszczek. Blaszczykowski. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Loose, who's getting there? Just brushed off the ball there. Vokes. Allen. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. Now it's Bale. Bale! This could form, it's come back out! Sticks it away! A contest no more. Is nothing short of utter humiliation. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off. Four in the game, he is the man. Gone for a throw-in. Camille Glick. Blaszczykowski. Milik. And it's Piszczek. It's a throw. strikes Bale. Battles to win it back. Shell pass, that's the message there. Ramsey looks to slip it through. And he scores! And that's past the post. Tries a through ball, and he's onside, folks! He's scored! Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already. Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. And that will be the final act. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, they had it. Hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.